Are you sure this is going to work, Dean? The students have been missing for 3 weeks now. We need to start making progress.
Caitlin?
It's Karen.
I'm sure this is going to work. You know, we have the best and the brightest minds on campus, and, well, it's time we put those to work. Well, that is my job as dean, you know, to nurture their potential. Okay, let's draft another email. Dear members of the GSB community, it's been 3 weeks since the Australia GST went missing. On a related note, I'd like to announce an exciting new leadership opportunity for everyone to present your own rescue idea. We've designed this program to be much like the Arbuckle Fellows program. Prestigious, time-consuming, and, well, something that we, the administration, do not want to do. Sincerely, Dean. P.S. Please, once again, do not forward this email to Poets and Quants.
Dean, don't forget the blast tax. We don't want the blast sheriff breathing down our necks again.
Oh, good call, Sharon.
Still Karen.
Include one of these maymays that one of my students sent me.
Dude, this is exactly what our startup needs. We've been working for the last 3 weeks on this high-tech solution to save them, and with this new competition, we're gonna make that money! I mean, save these people.
Right, right. We've already made a strategic plan, did our pie into four slices thing, set the norms, signed an equity contract, and got our Costco card.
Great. Now the only thing we lack is a product that actually works. I have heard that technology is useful in a technology company.
Good point. Who do we know that can build this local, mobile, blockchain, machine learning, Digimon, extraterrestrial intelligence, neuroscanic, artificial app?
Well, it won't be a GSB-er. If I've learned anything here, it's that we don't have any practical skills.
We need a technical.
Oh, I know what to do. We should send out a blast. I'm sure someone at the GSB would know where to find a technical. Entrepreneurs, we are a stealth venture-ready startup to democratize a human location. Our deep algorithmic stack is architected upon the artificial blockchain. Does anyone know someone who can build this? Sincerely, Murphy, Victoria, and Nick. Whoa, we're already getting responses. And plus one. Plus one.
Looks like we aren't the only ones looking for minions to do our bidding.
Plus one. Fine, I forgot about the blast tax.
Guys, can't we just go to the engineering school?
The what?
Across the street, past the palm trees, there's a foreign land where people build real solutions.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. What is this place? I'm scared.
Wow, I didn't know the engineering school would be this weird. Ah! What is that?
Dude, that's a textbook. They have, you know, real exams over here. Focus.
Ugh. Everyone is so underdressed. Ugh. Ugh. Okay, team, Let's ask some of these undergrads if they can build the tech we need to attract some serious seed funding and win that prize.
Right.
I mean, bring our friends back to campus.
Right. Well, let me send out another blast to tell everyone we don't need help anymore. Never mind. We found out that the technicals live in the engineering quad over the hills, across the street, and past the palm
trees. Wait, stop. Don't send that.
Why not?
Oh, no. The MBAs are coming!
Oh, no!
Do you solve for 10x? Do you like humans? Come to...
Help us solve the ultra-hard petaflop-scale paradigm-shifting challenge facing global humanity. Locating people. We are recruiting the world's leading full-stack AI IoT developers to help us!
Technicals! $10 Soylent gift card. For survey, this way.
Free pizza.
Wait, my technical.
What?
Oh no.
God. God, watch where you're going. You just made me spill my coffee.
I'm so sorry. Let me get you a new one.
Yes. Nick here, he'd be happy to get you another coffee.
Right.
That'll give us some time to explain our brilliant startup. Wait.
No thanks, just the coffee.
I'm sorry about Nick. He's just a little shaken because he missed his Q3 love milestones. His girlfriend, Leah, is lost in the middle of the Tasman Sea, along with a bunch of our other GSB classmates. We're applying for a competition at the business school where one team is going to win some serious money to bring our classmates back. Our vision is to find anyone, anywhere using a social, local, mobile AI blockchain neural net.
Why don't you just use the global positioning system?
Wow. Tell us more. What is that?
Dude, that's just GPS. Google Maps? Doesn't ring a bell?
We can use Google Maps. Their phones are off, so we need a technical.
Cool, good luck. Thanks for the coffee.
Wait! Hear us out.
Listen up, so Faye, I ain't gonna lie. Heard you can write that code. Oh.
Let me tell you this, Murphy. I got places to be, so why don't you try a code class online?
But I got a job for you. You're the engineer I choose. Don't you wanna be venture backed? Startup life is Sophie opportunity. Only knocks sometimes. That's why. Come code it with me.
The truth is, Sophie, we need a nerd. You know we're only soft skills based. Because our friends
Etsy
are hoping you can come code it with me. You see why we need your UI.
We just wanna hire you. You can skip the interview. Don't you wanna disrupt the space? We're changing the world. We just need the MVP to get seed funding. That's why. Come code it with me.
Come code it with me.
Ooh, yeah. Oh, have our days when we're unicorns. You see, you gotta come code it with me.
It's hard to choose. Got so much time with you. You're
you wanna disrupt the space. Changing the world.
We
need the MVP to get seen funny. That's why. Come cut it with me.
Wow. I had heard the GSBers were softies.
We prefer the term interpersonally dynamic.
Yes. Sophie, today is the first day of the rest of your life. Please join us.
Be our fourth co-founder.
Don't give her equity.
Be our inaugural CTO.
Okay.
This is the true story
of seven strangers.
What's wrong?
Picked to live in a house.
Look at this place.
Work together and have their lives taken
to find out what happens.
What happens
when people stop being polite
and start getting real.
Sailor Squad Edition.
All right, guys, you know the drill. Let's write our new learning goals on the board. But first, who wants to summarize the readings from this week? Come on, guys. These goals are going to help us win Executive Challenge. It's our moment.
It's life-changing. It's transformational. I mean, I don't mean to brag, but I'm basically doing the work of RJ Miller and God. And I really think my squaddies are starting to dig it.
Probably the least meaningful thing I've ever done in my life.
So my biggest takeaway from the case was, it turns out, like, firing people, not tight. And then also, as an all-male founder team, like, turns out equity splits, total vibe killer, dudes.
Yeah, so last week Brad gave Chad some feedback on his body language, and the feedback was delivered really well, but I don't think Chad gets it.
So Danny, I actually had some feedback for you.
Which one? PCG Danny or Bane Danny?
Yale Danny.
We both went to Yale. It's really hard to be a straight white male consultant at this school. And nobody talks about it.
You know, guys, I really think we're starting to come together as a squad.
I agree, Chad. We're really coming together as a team. So new learning goals for Executive Challenge. Tad, do you want to start?
Hey, bueno, una de mis metas más grandes es que me conozcan mis compañeros del GSB.
I speak 5 languages, and clearly English is one of them. I'm 35 years old, I have 2 successful companies under my belt, and the last thing I need is some 24-year-old fake-ass therapist telling me what to do at 8 a.m. on a Wednesday.
So, guys, for Executive Challenge, we have to divide up into 3 groups of 2. What are your guys' thoughts? Remember, the reading's about group dynamics.
I actually think Sarah and I would make a super solid pair.
Dude, Danny, you and Sarah have 2 similar leadership styles. I think we'd make a pretty sick pair.
Honestamente, me da igual. Me importa un culo con quien trabajo.
Yeah. Same. Guys, nothing can break us. I'm so proud to know each and every one of you. It doesn't matter how we do next week at Executive Challenge. Let's just have some fun.
Next week on Real World Squad Edition.
Look at me when I'm talking to you. That was absolute shit. You should be ashamed of yourself. Ashamed.
I didn't do the reading.
You didn't do the reading?
Of course not. They give you 10 minutes to read the whole fucking case.
Did
I'm a slow reader, bitch. Wow.
Yes! Great stuff, team! We nailed it! Leah, you are completely on fire. That shovel you made truly was a groundbreaking invention.
See, I could be useful from time to time.
All right, Chief, what's next?
Well, all we can do now is wait. We've really done the best that we can with the resources we have.
Thank you for your leadership, Ben.
Hey, no problem, Captain.
So, do you really think they're gonna find us?
Oh, for sure. This structure is so big, I bet it could be seen from the moon. Too bad no one's up there anymore. Well, look, if they get close enough, they'll see it for sure.
Okay, so it's finally time to have a party.
Yeah, yeah. But wait, are we gonna finish that structure over there first?
Of course not. Wouldn't be like home with a little bit of construction.
Well, if we can't be at the GSB, we might as well bring the GSB back to the island.
Welcome to the inaugural installment of Talk, Island Edition.
Woo, yeah!
I'm your talk host, Jack. Before we get started, I just want to remind everyone that fire exits are all around us. So, without further ado, I'm going to welcome up Leah, who's going to introduce our first talk of the night, Chase.
When I first met Chase, I thought we would never be friends. But we've been literally inseparable since we've been on this island together. But before you understand Chase, you first have to understand me. From a young age, I knew I was special. But then everything changed in the seventh grade when I got my first A minus. I didn't realize that opening the crypt would unleash the ancient curse of Zagul. But I guess that's what you get when you double cross a Taiwanese taxidermist. I mean, come on, really, so funny.
Dear God, is the talk intro still going on?
And finally, some things you should know about my dear friend Chase. Since being on this island together, Chase has really helped me grow as a person. He made me realize that it's okay not to get all H's. You can settle for a few HPs.
What's going on?
It's Blast, Island Edition. We fought too hard to keep Blast, to let this crash stand between us and essential communications.
Happening now, a BBL regarding summer opportunities at my former private equity firm. 12 o'clock, under the main palm tree, lunch will be provided for the first five people who can find any. Thank you.
Happening today, the kickoff for WIM Men, 6 p.m. on the South Beach.
What is WIM Men?
Dude, I have no idea. I just joined, so I don't look like an asshole.
Clean up the beach and reduce our carbon footprint. An excellent way to fulfill your C4C volunteering requirement. There's actually a volunteering requirement for that.
Can I try it?
Of course.
So beautiful. Join me for a dramatic reading of my poems on the South Beach at sunset. Bring your true selves and enjoy.
Sign-ups are open. Join us for the study trip next week to the Midwest Island. Learn more about the unique culture and resiliency of the Midwest. Spots are limited.
Looking for a drummer for band Foam. Peter Cohen, are you out there? Reply, please, thank you.
Urgent, I've misplaced my shell necklace and I really need it for Coachella next weekend. So if you've seen it, please let me know ASAP.
Coachella?
Dang.
Leah, this island sure has changed you.
Leah. Blast is for urgent requests only.
All right, we got next. Ready?
Yeah, let's do this.
What are you guys doing?
Oh, it's the opening night for BPL. Get hype.
Yeah, gotta get those practice shots in.
Wait a second.
Yeah.
Can you call island on an actual island?
Holy shit. I have no idea.
Guys, don't we have class tomorrow?
Don't be silly, Leah. We all saw the Bloomberg rankings.
Yeah, we'll focus on networking instead.
Gotta believe us when we tell you
we like it like that.
love feelings. We love closing all the dealings.
Like million-dollar chairs, where's my whim? No glass ceilings.
We love Patagonia Yagas, the ones from RBC.
We love posting on the Insta, hashtag GSBlessed19.
We love pickings from our squatties when we go to phone to dance. We like cookies and plums. We do what they say we can.
They call us future leaders, PE feeders, angel seeders, brand seekers.
Hotter than our teachers, all birds, nice sneakers.
Join my group, join my group. I'm a back at the top of the roof.
Spending our time as best as we can, sitting outside, getting our tanks.
Told my prof, I'm sorry though, cause I'm on safari, yo.
Yeah, we're at the GSB, we like to be intentional.
Make that!
All this bias in my brain.
We said we like it like that.
Diversity, but we're the same.
We said we like it like that.
Drive my car, cause there's a crane.
We said we like it like that.
Influential, what's their name?
We said we like it like that.
Tell the deed, find the purpose.
We said we like it like that.
Margie Hayes, make them nervous.
We said we like it, GSB.
Courtney? What are you doing hiding in the color wall?
You and your startup team are still looking for the missing students, right?
Yes, and we are presenting to the dean and Joel Peterson in now.
Nick, have you been able to locate them yet?
What? Almost. Our technical Sophie has been working on a very cool, a tech thing. We've been able to narrow it down to just a couple of locations.
I can help you with that, Nick.
How?
Well, let's just say, hypothetically speaking, student life tracks student locations every time they log into Duo Mobile.
What?
Well, why else would we have you download Duo Mobile? Certainly not because we care about the privacy of your safety information.
Let me get this straight. Student Life makes us download Duo Mobile.
Yeah.
And every time we log in, you track our location?
Yeah, that's right.
That sounds like a serious breach of privacy. Maybe I should talk to the dean right now.
Or you won't talk to the dean, and Leo will never find out that you slept in Schwab East during week zero.
Wait, what?
It's okay, Nick. Your secret is safe with me. As long as you deliver these coordinates to Sophie.
Fine.
I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there by a table in town square. I download apps, download Duo Mobile. Told you we would help you get logged in so long ago. Little did you know,
that you were being tracked on our stupid phone app, and Dean Levin said,
oh dear, I'm starting to sweat.
Cause we were spying on the campus, charting it through your phone. And I said, GSB students, you'll never have to be alone. I'll be watching, it doesn't matter where you run. When you were lost, there's no need to feel stressed. It's Stanford, baby, we're GSBs. So we sneak out to our buckle to see you. We keep quiet, cause we're dead if they knew. Don't tell a soul.
Poets and quants should endeavor know.
Cause don't you see, it's our job to save you, and Dean Levin said,
sounds very bad for the rep.
Cause you were everything to us, and we couldn't let you go. And I said, GSB students, you'll never have to be alone. I'll be watching, it doesn't matter where you run. When you were lost, there's no need to feel stressed. It's Stanford, baby, let's make a list, save them, these coordinates will reveal your friend's location, and it's real. We'll have your back and make it out of this mess. It's Stanford, baby, we're GSBs. Tired of waiting, wondering if they're ever coming back, if faith in tech was fading. When I met you outside of JMAC,
and I say, Courtney Payne, thank you, we're gonna go and bring them home. If we act fast, they will make it back in time for phone mistakes. In my head, I know what to think with you by their side. I know we can do anything.
Ever since I came here, I've never had to feel alone. We love the GSB, and that's all we really know. We'll have your back and make it out of this mess. It's Stanford, baby, we are GS.
I was an admin when I first saw you.
Karen, what is this next meeting?
We're meeting with one of the teams that signed up for that competition thing to find the missing students. And we're joined by two guest judges, Joel Peterson, and an illustrious alumni whom you personally invited.
Oh, yes, wonderful. The search fund.
Wait, John. I thought that this was a meeting about potential search fund candidates.
Yes, precisely. These are candidates in a competition for funding to search for their friends. A search fund.
So this isn't about buying up small, obscure companies, becoming fabulously wealthy, getting to teach MGE, and adding all of GSB on LinkedIn.
No, it's not.
Team, I have the coordinates. I've got them.
Let me guess, 69 degrees south and 69 degrees west. How many times do I have to keep telling you and Murphy this? You can't just keep making up the numbers.
What? Those are real. I swear, those are real.
But how did you get them?
We're ready for you now.
Great. Yes, wonderful.
Yes, Murphy.
So excited to see this presentation.
Hello.
It's really a pleasure to have you all here. It's just absolutely thrilling. It's good to see you again.
I don't go to this school.
Right. Indeed.
First slide, please.
First slide, please.
You have the clicker, Murphy. You gotta press the button.
I'm Murphy, founder, CEO, and visionary of Rescue, Silicon Valley's newest unicorn. Since my childhood lemonade stand shattered neighborhood sales records, I always knew I was destined for entrepreneurial greatness.
While we love hearing about you and your story, can you talk to us more about the product and your technology? How are you going to locate the missing students?
Of course. See, we Sophie, why don't you do this?
Well, I'm the engineer.
Engineer? You sure don't look like one.
Anyways, I noticed that
you know, dear, you really should smile more.
Dude!
Anyways...
Sophie, dear, don't interrupt this bright young man. He was just saying something important.
All right, that's enough.
But I'm a donor. You look like my third wife. She passed.
I thought we took care of that guy after the executive challenge.
Anyways... We noticed there was a change in the magnetic field as you move closer to the night management center. So, we built a program to visualize the change, and we found we were right. There was a stronger charge of something here near the GSB. And what were those things?
Feelings! Sorry.
So yes, we developed a program to detect feelings. And with a bit of beta testing, we can determine the magnitude of GSBers' feelings, particularly when they are together and in a circle and facing each other, emit such an extreme level that we can detect them on this map.
So, using what we entrepreneurs like to call SaaS, we've identified the top 10 most concentrated locations of feelings on the planet. One you can see here is the GSB. That is the largest.
And you think that this map can help us locate the missing students?
Absolutely. We know it's one of the three over here.
Specifically, they are here. They're on this island, and they're clearly having a lot of feelings.
How sure are you?
Oh, I'm 100% sure.
Oh no, this is a nightmare. How are we ever gonna get them out of North Korea? That'll be much easier then. Karen, I think that we've done it.
Well, we still need to pick them up. What's our next step, Dean?
We'll need a plane, but where are we gonna get one of those on such short notice?
Well, I might be able to help.
Oh, I know. Oh, that guy from View from the Top. Oh, what was his name? Oscar something or other.
I might have a plane or two lying around.
Oh, that's great. Joel, where'd you get yours?
That would be amazing. Thank you, Joel.
Guys, I think this means we're a unicorn.
Nope, not a unicorn.
All right, drinks on me.
All right. I'm only 18. Jules? Jules all around? I'll cheers to that. All right, let's go.
Oh, guys. I know I was optimistic before, but I'd be lying if I said I wasn't starting to get worried.
If I have to eat one more fucking coconut.
You'll what, Peyton? What will you do?
I'll punt that fucking ball into the ocean.
You shut your mouth when you're talking about Yossi.
Guys, it doesn't even matter because we ran out of coconuts.
And Camilla ate all the wild mushrooms.
Wait. You weren't supposed to eat those.
tickles me.
Team, if we don't make it off this island, I'm not perfect. I have a confession to make. I smoked weed once. And I liked it.
I have a confession too. HBS was my first choice.
Ew.
I LP'd Lead Labs.
What?
What? Wait, you LP'd Lead Labs? I didn't know that was actually possible to do that. You could LP.
Guys, I once hit a cyclist on Campus Drive. He just came out of nowhere. I just kept going.
I was the one who vomited on the Gala bus.
It was me.
Peyton, you stole from charity.
Whatever. Guys, Yossi wants me to tell you I should have been able to sail us off this island, but I never even learned how to sail. My dad just paid for me to be on that team.
A great evil unto us.
Oh, Joel! Oh, Joel.
Is she okay?
She'll be okay. She'll be fine.
Well, now, let's get you students back to campus.
Oh, come on, Yossi. I'm gonna show you my world now.
Sorry, son. No creepy balls on my plane, I'm afraid.
Okay. No!
No!
No. I'm sorry.
It's okay. I can be your Yossi.
Oh, thank God.
Come on. You can be.
Well, that was weird.
All right, team. Let's go home.
Hurry up, we're gonna miss our proof of concept.
Proof of concept? What are you talking about?
The rescue plan's about to land in Town Square. It should be here in 3 minutes.
I can't wait to see Leah. She's gonna be so proud of me.
Karen, we did it. The students are almost here. We sure dodged a bullet on that one. Our students sure saved the day.
Dean, give yourself some credit. You orchestrated this whole competition and made sure that the students had the resources they needed to be successful.
Wow, they look rugged. They look like engineers.
Still smell better though.
Hey!
Oh, Leah!
Oh, Nick, I missed you so much. Joel told me everything. I'm so proud of you. Without you, we'd never made it off that island.
Oh, I can't take all the credit. We all had to work together to make this work. I want you to meet Sophie. Sophie is our technical.
It's good to have you back, Peyton. The patio was not the same without you.
Oh, thanks. It's good to be back.
Thank you, Jack, for your initiative and dedication. You have made an important impact on your classmates. I know that our training prepared you for challenges just like this. So tell me, which procedure in the emergency guide did you find most useful?
Oh, honestly, Karen, I can't take all the credit. It turns out that as a leader, you can't just rely upon what you learn in lead labs or what they tell you to do in GST training. A leader is only as strong as their team. And actually, in this case, if anyone deserves credit, it's that MSXer over there.
Oh, Ben, you're my hero.
It was rough out there for a while, but man, what a crew.
Yeah,
Yeah, you guys really turned out to be all right.
People at the GSB sure can surprise you. I love you guys. Guys, turns out the GSB is just a place, and it's the people that make it truly special. We make the GSB wherever we go.
Attention, students. Don't forget to fill in your post-trip reflection forms. I've extended the deadline by 24 hours because of the unusual circumstances, but I can't stretch it any further.
Bet you wish you were back on that island now.
Courtney, thank you for everything. The data set you provided us was the last piece needed to make rescue possible.
But Nick, don't sell yourself short. You're a hero too. One of the most important things you can learn at the GSB is when to ask for help.
And don't worry, your secret is safe with me.
Secret? What secret?
Attention, everyone. I'll see everyone at the after party.
And then the after party.
Yeah! Have you ever thrown all the rules away, burned the briefing book, wanting to go astray? Have you ever felt stranded all alone? Then your friends find you, guided by fields and phones.
Have you ever felt so far across the street, but these GS peers somehow seem to know a thing?
Do you know that there's still a place for you, 'cause GSB's in you?
If you only knew what matters most and why, after the GSB, when we say goodbye.
And you discovered while we were lost at sea, that you could open doors and reach where you were meant to be.
Like you threw a dart, you will hit the spot. Remember all we taught, you just gotta embrace.